The students of the Delta State Polytechnic Kozoro have appealed to the management of the institution to rescind what they describe as anti-students policies which are inimical to the well-being of the students. They made their appeal on Tuesday during a peaceful demonstration at the main gate of the institution against the new policies of the institution. At the early hours of Tuesday, 28 January, the students led by the president of the Students' Union Government, Comrade Gabriel Udemude, shut down academic activities in the school as a protest and alleged anti-student policies put in place by the school authority. They locked the entrance gate and took over the security post while obstructing the school section of the ever-busy Uhelia Saba Expressway, making travelers plying the route stranded for over 3 hours as a result of the protest. Recall that the Delta State Polytechnic management had allegedly introduced new policies banning students from driving their private vehicles into the campus, not dressed the way they like. Speaking on the development, the visibly angered SUG president, Comrade Udemude, said the protest is to prevail on the management of the polytechnic to reverse the policy. He maintained that the students can no longer bear the victimization and intimidation from the school authority. The SVG president said the new policies of the school management have made life unbearable for students who can no longer go about their daily academic activities without being harassed by security personnel of the institution.
We have gathered here today to send a message to the management of this great institution that we are tired of the victimization. We are tired of the intimidation of our students. Students not allowed to enter the institution with their vehicles. Students not allowed to enter the institution with their bikes, which we know that they are on their rights. I have not seen any higher institution that our students are being treated as if they are in the primary school, that in the secondary school. We cannot condone this anymore. We wrote a letter to the management to appeal to them to reconsider this policy that they have implemented in this great institution, but they ignore us. We went again after a month, we wrote a reminder, and the great management, they also refused to deny us a movement of dialogue. So today, the students said they cannot take it anymore. So we are gathered here this morning that until we see the rector, we will not go anywhere. Let the rector come.
Also, clerk of the Student Union Government, Stephen Obaro, insisted that the school authority has no reasonable excuse to infringe on the fundamental rights of the students.
Now, since they don't want to allow the students, no lecturer, no director, we go to the school with their vehicle. Because, come down. Now, I've never seen an higher institution whereby they victimize students on the dress code. Now everybody had the right to dress any how they like.
A detachment from the police was on ground to forestall breakdown of law and order.